We're coming after you. You gotta solve that mystery. And be a Scooby Doo. They're trying to expect you. What's a Scooby Doo? Oh, what's a Scooby Doo? We're gonna follow you. You gotta solve that mystery. We'll be a Scooby Doo. We're coming after you. What's a Scooby Doo? You may find that I knew! Scooby Stacks will be waiting here for you! Oh, what the Scooby do? We're coming after you! You're gonna solve our mystery! And the Scooby do? They're trying to expect you! What the Scooby do?
Time to go and make my little delicious food. Gonna be so good. Yeah. You stay in there for a little bit longer. You need some more time. Let's see. Go get some grub for myself. Only me. I guess they're being. I'm not sure what they're doing nowadays, honestly. Get out of here. Okay, let me just summon this smell demon. He shall give me the one who shall give me better ingredients to make a better food for only me and no one else. Yeah.
Apparently off screen, not including Shaggy, but the gang got new voices. Got called a voice transplant. So they're gonna sound a bit different. Hopefully better. There's only one way to find out, and that is to listen to exactly how they sound like, which is kind of the same, just without the modifications.
Scooby-Doo and the Spooky Swamp!
Yeah! Oh, me, oh my! I got a sandwich on my plate! What? It is so good!
Yeah, it looks so delicious. I love it.
You just put my book down, because I got a lot of books.
I got some food.
And put it down. Oh no! I'm sorry.
My masterpiece.
That's an accident.
That's it. I quit. I'm gonna leave and never come back. You're never gonna see this face ever again.
I'm coming with you, pal.
Man, well, Scooby, I guess we're gonna starve to death.
Yep.
Time for us to die out here. Excuse me.
Whoa!
My book smells delicious.
It's not that.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Let's go follow it.
Let's go.
We're coming.
Follow me.
Go follow it. There it is. Found it.
Yep. It smells pretty good.
What is that over there?
Welcome, my boys. Welcome. I'm making some delicious food over here.
What is it for? Is it for us?
No, it's not. It's for someone
Speak faster, lady. You're speaking too slow.
I'm trying to say making this food for someone, okay? You gotta be patient a little bit.
Yeah, just tell us, man. I'm with my hand. Just tell us.
Yeah, tell us, please.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess if you want to know, I'm making this for...
You speak faster!
Let me tell you. I am making this for my pet. My pet is very hungry.
How big is that? Man.
How big is this pet of yours?
Is it as big as me?
No, the voices are pretty similar.
It's bigger than you. Not sure how big, I never measured it.
Well, you probably should measure it sometime. I made it pretty good. Who's talking? I think I'm talking. What's it, you?
I don't know. Scooby's...
What? Why don't I move?
I move because I want to talk a little bit. So.
What? How'd you teleport? I don't know what's going on anymore. Who's talking? It's so hard. These aren't the actual cutscenes.
Exactly.
Shut up, I'm talking. I'm trying to tell you that I'm making this for a big pet of mine. He is very hungry. And he's not a carnivore. He's a camera, by the way.
Oh, thank you. I can take pictures of myself.
Yes, you can do that.
Wait, why do you have a camera in the first place? Could be you talking, your mouth moving. Are you talking or just breathing? I can't tell.
I'm doing whatever I feel like, pal, or my buddy or mine.
Yeah, let's just leave and maybe give me some food that I can't find here.
That'd be pretty nice if we just do that real quick.
side plot. That's also going to become plot A later. Just got a big build up.
I can't wait to see this build up go.
Shut up. Just leave. Make it the cops come. I can hear the sirens already in the distance.
Excuse me, sorry. I just ate a lasagna on the way.
No, you didn't.
Anyways, better leave. It's hard to tell whose voice is who at the moment. How it's going back.
Wait.
Okay. Yeah.
Listen.
Okay. Yeah, I am.
Listen.
That's good news.
What is it?
Yeah, so apparently we found drugs.
Oh, Fred would like that, don't you, Fred? You like that?
That sounds great. Let me go get the other people that don't really care about.
Whoa, man. My spleen.
Oh, my.
Welcome to El Monjo. Population is 5.
Shut up! We're here.
This is something.
I don't know about this.
Got a bad feeling about this.
I don't. All I find is this one guy.
This looks so cool.
This one guy has all the drugs that I need.
What there, drug dealers?
I should have been quiet about that, dang nobbit.
And now what are we going to do? Who the heck is that guy?
I think he's a drug dealer.
Let's ask him. No, if you know, I am not a drug dealer. I am a Christian boy. I go to church every Monday and every Tuesday. Both days of the week that you should go to church. Has that been told?
No, you shouldn't.
What are you talking about, boy? I'm pretty sure I know what I'm talking about. You're supposed to go every Monday.
No.
What are you talking about? I've been told that I'm supposed to go to church every Monday, sometimes Tuesday.
No, that's not right at all. What are you talking about?
Enough about that. Wait, what day do you actually go then? I don't know actually what day to go. Everyone's always there.
Are you sure that's church? You're not supposed to go on Monday unless it's like a special occasion.
What are we talking about church? We gotta get out of here.
What?
Oh. Alright, stay down, boys. Very quiet. Just sleep over here. I'm trying to take a little nap in the nap. Alright, see what I'm saying? Gotta take a little nap over here. So you gotta shut up. Anyway, we gotta talk. We're bored over here. We got nothing to do. I want some books, you know. That'd be pretty nice.
No, sir, we bother you, Bob. You cannot have it.
Why can I have it? Can I have like a diary? You can't read your diary?
What are you talking about, girl? You can't read my diary. My diary is all personal. You can't do that. No, senor.
I'm not Mexican.
Yeah, good save, I think.
What are we gonna say if he didn't?
Well, what's even going on, man? I'm trying to tell you what's going on, but you're making this hard for me to tell, but I'm Italian. Good night.
That was pretty easy. Get us out of here.
Okay.
I don't know why I got my little doggy door.
I got my yo-yo.
Okay. I'm gonna break it off. There's Scooby Snacks in prison. Okay, there's a dead. Someone died here, apparently.
Oh, that's weird.
You guys just get out.
Oh, hang on, let me just get
some. He does this all the time, man. I hate this.
Let's get away.
I think there's my food up here.
Okay.
Let's go take a little look.
Yeah, I'm stopping.
There's food somewhere.
Hey, yeah!
I'm out of here,
pal. See ya, zoinks. Okay. I gotta get out of here.
He's
coming here, after you us. Scallywags.
Come on. Oh, I saw nothing. My bad.
What'd you
go,
do that for?
Cacti,
apologies for that, I guess.
What are we going to do when it's surrounded by cacti?
Ow!
I don't know.
Get down,
man. What is coming out of the ground? What is that?
It's my teeth.
He's always on to us, man. Who is this man? Where does this guy come from?
He can't know it.
I'm the most powerful person you've ever fought.
I am a Mexican skeleton.
We gotta tell the rest of the gang that there's an actual monster here.
Yeah, I gotta tell everyone about this guy.
Push through it. Wow, you're strong.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here, Scooby.
Okay, let's get out of here, man.
Just hop right on.
Well, that's not good.
That's all right, Scoob. We got legs, and he doesn't.
What?
Yeah, dude. What?
Let's get out of here before he crushes us with his throat.
Only if there was some way we can go side to side, but at the moment, we're kind of like bored one.
Come on, Scoob, jump!
Well, I did. Where'd you go?
All right, here, dude.
Oh, that's weird.
Come back here, you thieves!
We didn't steal anything, man. What are you talking about?
Oh, man, Scoob, he jumped over that like a beast.
Go, my minions. He's missing mission. Minions, where you going, dude?
Hey, the minions are stupid. What's that? I gotta know.
That's weird. Who put that there?
Come on, man. Just stop chasing us and let's talk about it like grown adults. I'm not an adult technically in my years, but you know. Actually, in none of the years I'm an adult. In dog years, I am an adult, but in everyone else's years, I'm not.
Minions, you jump! What? Don't jump now! Ah, what's wrong with you?
Oh, excuse me. Those Scooby snacks I found, I ate them immediately because I couldn't control myself.
Oh no! Oh, the dead end! Dead end, man! Dead end!
Yes!
Oh no!
Yes.
Whoa. Stop! Hey, look! We could touch the floor! Fly!
Ouchie!
Whoops!
Hey, look at that! He's a sheriff!
Yeah, look at that!
Yeah, I can play guitar in these space there, my friends! Gaha! I am Illager Skeleton! And I'm also a Mexican. I can do a lot of things you can't. Oh, I am gonna make sure that I win this. There's no way you can ever succeed. Man, I hit that thing on the side because I kind of hated it. That's the part of the song, I was watching it when I did that. I got a little band on this side of here. Yeah, I hit the gimme encore if I need it. Ow! What? Ow! I am Mexican, playing my harmonica all day long. I can never lose my battle on, cause I don't even have to try. I get my skeleton Mexican minions. They're gonna beat you all day, all night, unless I open up, and they see what's under there. Is that a bunch of fireworks? That's so cool. Yes, Bastita. That's the only part of the face. I'm sorry for saying that, I apologize of this. Let me just keep on playing my harmonica. Despacito, I apologize for that. It's a part of the song, the only part that I can possibly recall. Let me open this up and look at what's in here. It's a bunch of ow, my eyes are going blind, getting angry. Little stuff I know I'm gonna get even more angry. Hey, that was pretty funny, that guy just died. Playing my harmonica, I love playing my harmonica now. Let me open this trap door to see what's there again. Cause I have very short-term memory loss. You know what that's at. I'm gonna get my little water guns. I don't need my harmonica anymore. I'm gonna get my guns. I'm gonna shoot a bunch of water at all of you people. Cause I don't care about you anymore. You're not gonna be prepared. I got my wild man. I'm a Mexican and I'm a skeleton. No one's prepared to see what I can do. I'm gonna take you all down with my shoes. I said you. I'm gonna make sure you can never live. I'm gonna make sure you will never know I am under the best. Cause I am the sheriff, I mean I'm not the sheriff of this town. That's the irrelevant, I'm like the sheriff of this town. But I'm not, just Mesito. I'm not the sheriff of this town. But trust me, I'm not the sheriff. You didn't hear me say that. Ow! Like, ow! The song stopped, okay. Oh, I'm going to get ya. There's no way you can ever beat me. I'm gonna make sure I ain't making me angry. I'm gonna shoot that sky. Because you You are making me such an angry man. I'm an angry skeleton and I'm excited. I don't speak Spanish because I've never been taught that. I'm gonna keep on, yeah. There's no way you can stop me. I'm so powerful. I'm right next to Thanos as a child. You can never defeat me because I'm gonna shoot the sky and dagger. Oh, excuse me, I didn't mean to burp. Help, ow, 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 ow. I'm gonna get. Oh, I killed my own guy. That was pretty funny. I will not lie. I'm gonna keep on. I'm kidding. I'm running out of breath, guys. I'm gonna keep on shooting my rockets in one direction. I'm gonna shoot it all in the same direction. That's what I'm doing. I say I'm not gonna shoot multiple directions at once because it's a waste of water. I think. That was the only purpose because I didn't want to do that, so I could see a pretty cool guy. Okay. Well, the music stopped. Ow! That was the challenge. No, it can't be. Mamma mia, that's Italian.
Who do you think did it? Vote in the comments, but it's the sheriff. It was pretty obvious. Bye. Oh, not. Oh, he's guilty, by the way. He's going to execute.
I took down the beast. Now it's time for me to see who it is.
Mamma mia!
Oh,
I've been spotted.
Aha!
Uh-huh, I knew this was coming.
Wait a minute. What's going on?
I am the most powerful person you ever seen in your life. I may go by many names, but there's one name I go by, and it's pretty easy to remember. Ba-ka-da-da, la-ba-da-da.
That's me. And I'm that one butler that's covered.
And this is my partner in the crime. I'm an Italian too. I don't know
They were being so loud. And they were being so loud that I couldn't imagine. And also they're drug dealers. I don't know this as a fact.
The Italian is contagious. I'm Italian too. I don't know why.
Is this an actual skeleton?
No, you idiot. I know you call it idiot. It's obviously fake. It's a puppet. It's a puppeteer. Puppeteer.
Hey, look, I'm a puppet. Ooh, look at me.
This is the guy who helped me on the case. You may know him from our castle, that one episode from before.
Yeah, you look familiar, but you the drug dealer?
Hey, do you have food? I'm starving.
I can't believe my life is over. Time to die, I guess. I'm gonna get executed, I bet.
That was fun. Now let's go back home. I guess we're done now.
Hey, look what I got.
Yo, boy, that sounds good. I mean, look, Scooby-Dooby-Doo, 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 Scooby-Dooby-Doo.